Anna, where have you been?
The Halloween store.
Not again? How much is it this time?
Just a few hundred.
We're never getting out of it in this rate.
Sophie and Anna got into a fight today. Anna went to the Halloween store and spent over $1,000 at the Halloween store today. Sophie is super angry because they're already in debt because of the house and student loans. They even needed help buying the house from Amanda. Anna waves off Sophie's concerns and explains they'll be fine in the end. Sophie then tries to explain to her that Amanda's in the hospital and there's no way she'll be able to work. And when she gets out of the hospital, she'll be on maternity leave. That it's only going to be them paying it. Anna's not worried or concerned. She's just too excited to decorate for Halloween. They get into a huge fight, which Ruby walks in on. It makes Ruby cry, and Anna has to comfort Ruby. Sophie storms off. She can't believe how inconsiderate Anna's being. They're in debt and they're about to have a second child. This could make them short on the mortgage payment and make Amanda really mad because it's in her name. Sophie doesn't know what to do.
Come decorate for Halloween with me. I employed some help. This is my daughter and my two baby sisters. Hope you girls are ready to decorate.
Waiting for the next surprise.
Round that corner man hiding in the trash can.